First guitar part is insane.
That sort of thing where you're going like... That kind of Jimi Hendrix, like, rhythm technique or whatever. But it had been done the way he did it a lot, and so doing it the way I did it on this song was just a different approach. So it doesn't sound like Jimi Hendrix, but in essence, it's not that far from home.